take your order?
I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna get. Emma, do you mind if she takes my order?
Why?
You know, because she's taken my order before, and she'll remember it, and it gets a little bit complicated, so I'm thinking it could speed up the process, maybe. You know, it's not a big deal.
Little help? Lee? Your unique barista skills have been requested.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
What can I get you?
Iced coffee, two Splendas?
That'd be $2.
Nice tunes, by the way. You guys choose them yourself, or they come down from corporate?
Oh, it's me. It's Snow Patrol.
Oh, yeah. Good soundtrack. Pretty good movie. Tell you one thing, Cuba Gooding definitely does not belong in the snow, does he?
Ha! You're thinking of Snow Dogs, the kitty flick. This is Snow Patrol, the band.
Thank you for the tip.
I was making a joke. No, you weren't. Yeah, I was.
You were dead serious.
It was a joke.
One second. Hello?
Hey, gal. Enjoy your two splendid iced coffee, mister.
Why are you smiling? You think this is like some alligator-infested moat no one can get over there to you? You know, this whole kind of, I'm on the inside, too cool for school, let's make fun of the dorky suburban guy because I'm safe on this side of the counter routine's gonna get you hurt. And I'll tell you another thing. After you've lost all your parents' money on your avant-garde piece of crap short film, you're gonna need a job. Guess what? It's guys like me that hire. Guys like me don't hire punks like you. All right, so shape up. Hey, sir.